about daughters, they come out all like pretty and cute. So I like proving Steve wrong. So when I was in college, my favorite thing to watch on TV was anthropology shows, nature specials. So this is how I learned about the mating habits of giraffes and the shapes of elephants' penises. Shark weed was always a favorite. S-shaped, by the way, to match the vaginas of the female elephants, by the way. True story. This is what you learn when you're watching nature specials at like 2 in the morning when you're in college. My favorite, absolute favorite, anthropology shows when I was watching TV late at night in college was this series, I think it was on PBS, I don't exactly remember, do you guys know this? It was called Girls Gone Wild. It was an anthropology show about humans. The girl's gone wild, the neighbors say, she climbs the trees when I'm not looking. She must be trapped under the influence of something so strong, but I'll be damned if I can find it. The neighbors look at me as if there's something I could do, but the girl's gone wild, I think. What would Neil Young do? If she was smoking something funny, I think old Neil would sit her down and sing to her about the gold rush. Have her pass the bowl around. The neighbors look at me as if there's something I could do, but the girl's gone wild, I think. What would Neil Young do? Neil Young would never think to do is change the key. The girl may have gone wild, but she is still the same pretty buggy. Pea corn and granola eating, goofy girls are mean. First time I played that song for Tim Blue from the Mothers, he said, did you really just say Neil Young would never change the key and then change the key? And I was like, oh, yes, I did. If she was doing something so completely dangerous, like playing with a good man's heart, I still contend that with a girl gone wild, there is no martial stack on her loud enough to drive the message through. The neighbors look at me as if there's something I could do, but the girl's gone wild, I think. What would Neil Young do?